Autism can make communication very difficult for families, but one answer may lie with the simplest of musical instruments. The drum.
And here today to talk about that breakthrough are Sandra Sabine and Michael Dermody, who likes to go by Derm, and they are certified drum co-facilitators.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So tell us, I mean, how do you get this connection between drumming and helping people with autism?
That's a great question. It's amazing. Through nature, there's so many things that drum. There's the insect's drum, our heartbeat, one of the first things you hear. And what Jim Donovan has done is created a bunch of small little segments.
Jim Donovan being from The Roots, the musical.
Mm-hmm.
The Rusted Roots.
Yep. He left to be a family man, left the band. And he works down at St. Francis University. And his goal was to teach everybody drumming. And they did a study on autism down there, and they found that it increases attention to detail by almost 190%. So by doing these small exercises over and over again each week, it just does some great stuff. And when you learn a pattern, it creates a new neural pathway.
Really? And it's relaxing, I would think.
Oh, yeah.
For anyone.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So let's get a lesson. Yeah, we got these drums here.
Okay.
So what are we going to do?
So these are African-style drums called djembes. So I like to show people why we tip them.
Oh, look at that.
The sound comes out a little bit more. For wardrobe issues, you can keep yours flat.
Thank you.
But we're gonna tip ours, and we're gonna play with a flat hand right in the center. It's called a bass, and just all together. Okay. See how relaxing just that
is.
Yeah. It's a low vibration. It goes right through you. And some of what Jim offers is how that low vibration can help you reach a meditative state, a state of relaxation, and just let your mind go. And try two hands, just kind of back and forth. And what I like to do is move my body to that, and you feel what's called the pulse. So if you were to hear a drum circle playing by the beach, and you're like, hey, I think I can do that, you can do this for like 3 hours.
Yeah.
And you are in.
Yeah. So what is it going to be like when he comes in to do his demonstration? Friday, right?
Yeah. Well, Friday night is a free event. Mm-hmm. So it's open to the public, family, friends, bring everyone. And what he's going to be, well, actually, the SU Brazilian group ensemble will be starting out with open hand theater there and really, you know, getting the energy up. And they're interactive as well, so really involving the audience in a rhythmic experience. And so Jim will be performing shortly after the SU group, and he'll give a little snippet of his amazing talents.
Oh, okay.
And then Mike and I will join him for a couple West African pieces, both of which are very interactive.
I don't want to lose track of this, but you're also doing training as well. Talk about the training session briefly.
Mm-hmm. So the training starts at 9 o'clock up at Pebble Hill Presbyterian Church. Mm-hmm. It's going to be the same place as the presentation. And that starts at 9. It's from
Saturday.
9 to 3
and
on Saturday.
Manlius, right?
Yeah, James Will DeWitt, okay. Manlius area. Mm-hmm. And that's $40. They still have room left, but you have to register soon.
Which is a $99 workshop for $40.
Wow.
Yeah.
And anyone can do it. I mean, it's not like you have to have had
experience
or anything like that.
No, that's a nice part. So if you're a parent, a caregiver, a professional, this is for those people, not the kids themselves, but it's to teach caregivers and parents how to use rhythm
And we want to tell people that, again, the Upstate Foundations are bringing Rusted Root drummer Jim Donovan to town this weekend at Pebble Hill Presbyterian Church on Jamesville Road. Going to perform that concert on Friday night at 7 o'clock, and then the drumming and autism training is set for Saturday. The five-hour course normally, as we said, is $99, but the session that day is only going to be $40, and you can register at Autism Syracuse.